Grace, how are you doing?
I'm fine. I'm feeling fantastic tonight.
Really? Is this your first time at the awards?
Yeah, my very first time for the African Music Awards. So I'm really looking forward to performing tonight. I'm wearing a Sara designs made by Deborah Ababio. She's from Ghana.
What is your background?
Well, I was born in England, London, but my parents are from Nigerian heritage. My parents are from Enugu State. Yeah, I'm performing tonight. Well, I'm doing a tribute to Michael Jackson, which is Thriller, and then I'm gonna do one of my own original tracks called Wooden the Match. Yeah, this is my up and coming EP. It's got four of my original tracks on there. So it's just gonna be having radio play and just to build exposure, but that's my first EP. You can actually download it for free on MySpace. That's www.myspace.com/graceobika. And my website is going live 10th of November, which is www.graceobika.com. It feels so right. Every time I look into your eyes, I can feel my temperature rise. I want you here the rest of my life. Thank you.